I caught COVID-19 back in April. I was so fatigued. I couldn't hold my children. It's been very stressful for myself and my family to have to go through this. I still continue to have lingering symptoms to the point where it can be debilitating. I just want to get back to my normal self, and I don't know that that will happen. Please wear your masks. It is our best line of defense right now.